was some speech you made.
How'd you get here?
Specs showed me.
You say you could go through my stuff?
I saw it rolled up, sticking out of there. I didn't know what it was. Those drawings. Those are drawings of the refuge, aren't they? Is that really what it's like in there? Three boys to a bed, rats everywhere, and vermin?
A little different from where you were raised.
Snyder told my father that you were arrested for stealing food and clothing. This is why, isn't it? You stole to feed those boys! I don't understand. If you were willing to go to jail for these boys, then why are you turning your back on them now?
Oh, I don't think you want to talk about turning your back on folks.
I never turned on you or anyone else.
No, you just double-crossed us to your father. Your father!
My father has eyes on every corner of this city. He doesn't need me spying for him. And I never lied. I just didn't tell you everything.
You weren't a girl. You'd be trying to talk with a fist in your mouth.
I said I worked for the Sun, and I did. I told you my professional name was Plumber, and it is. You never asked me my real one.
I wouldn't think I had to unless I knew I was dealing with a backstabber.
If I were a boy, you'd be looking at me through one swollen eye.
Don't let that stop you. Give me a best shot.
I need to know that you didn't cave for the money.
I told the truth. You want to fight when you got the other fella down eating pavement. And you heard your father. No matter how many days we strike, he's not giving up. I don't know what else we can do.
But I do.
Come on, you
really,
know.
Jack? Really? Only you can have a good idea? Or is it because I'm a girl?
I never said nothing about you being...
This would be a good time to shut up. Being boss doesn't mean you have all the answers. It just means you have the brains to recognize the right one when you hear it.
I'm listening.
Good for you. The strike was your idea, the rally was Davies, and now my plan will take us to the finish line. Deal with it.
The children's crusade.
For the sake of every kid in every sweatshop, factory, or slaughterhouse, I beg of you, join us. With those words, the strike stopped being about just the Newsies. You challenged our entire generation to stand up and demand a place at the table.
Children's crusade.
Think, Jack, if we publish this, my words with one of your drawings, and if every Newsie under 21 read it and stayed home from work, or better yet, came to Newsie Square, a general citywide strike, even my father couldn't ignore that.
Only one problem. We got no way to print it.
There's got to be one press he doesn't have control of.
Oh, no.
What?
I know where there's a press. No one would ever think we'd use.
Then why are we still standing here?
Hey, hold on. What's this about? I don't mean the children's crusade. What's this about? Am I kidding myself, or is there something?
Well, of course there's something.
Don't just say it like it happens every day.
Jack, it's...
I'm not an idiot. I know girls like you don't wind up with guys like me. And I don't want you promising nothing you're gonna take back later. But standing here tonight, looking at you, I'm scared tomorrow's gonna come and change everything. If there was just some way could grab hold of something just to make time stop. so I could keep looking at you.
You snuck up on me, Jack Kelly. I never even saw it coming.
For sure?
For sure. Till the moment I found you, I thought I knew what love was. Now I'm learning what is true, that love will do what it does. The world finds ways to sting you, but then one day decides to bring you something to believe in. For even one night may be forever. That's all right, that's all right. And if you're gone tomorrow, what was ours still will be. I have something to believe in.
One more stranger on the street, just someone sweet passing by. An angel come to save me, who didn't even know she gave me something to believe in. For even the day, one day maybe forever, but that's okay, that's okay. Father wasn't out of my head.
Oh, you're not really scared of my father.
No.
See?
But I am pretty scared of you.
Don't be!
And if I'm gone tomorrow,